Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to USN Mix YouTube channel. Today's topic is about Samsung Tab A 2020 price and specification. So today we'll discuss about Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020, which is launched in India soon, and its full specification and price. But before start, I want to say, if you are new in our channel, then subscribe our channel. Science and technology related topics mainly discussed in this channel. If you like our video and like our channel, then don't forget to like, share, subscribe and make comments, and also click on the bell button on the right side. If you click on the bell button, you will get notification for the next videos. To get full information, please watch the video from the beginning to the end. Otherwise, you do not get the full information, miss many useful information on this topic. Okay friends, let's start. Let's go to the full report. Okay friends, now the main key point of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A is Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 launched with a special display, no price. So Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 launch, and users get 8.4 inch screen in this tab, and no information was found about the launch of this tab in India. So today, till now, we do not get any information of this launch of this product, the Samsung Galaxy Tab A. But it is the leak report. According to the leak report, its screen size is 8.4 inch screen of this tab, and it will be in this tab, Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 will launch in India soon. Now the detailed specification of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020. Samsung smartphone maker Samsung has launched this Galaxy Tab A 2020 at the global level. Users have got a 8.4 inch screen, strong processor, RAM and great camera in this Galaxy Tab A. Apart from this, the company has given many special features in this tab. However, the company has not yet given information about the launch of this latest tab in India. So let's know about the price and specification of Samsung Galaxy Tab A. Okay friends, now we'll know the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 price. And this picture is the expected picture of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020. And it is now we'll know the expected price of the Samsung Galaxy Tab A. The company has launched Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 with 3GB RAM plus 32GB storage. So its RAM is 3GB and internal storage is 32GB storage, and the price of this tab is 279.99 approximately in India to 21,200 rupees. So in Indian market, it will be the price of this product is 21,200 rupees. At the same time, the sale of this tab will start from March 27, 2020, this Samsung Galaxy Tab will launch in India. Now we'll know the Samsung Galaxy Tab A full specification. Talking about the specification, the company has given 8.4 inch full HD plus display, so the screen size is 8.4. So 8.4 inch full HD plus display in this tab, which has a resolution of 1200 into 1920 pixels. So its screen resolution, the screen size of this front screen size of this product of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A is 1200 into 1920 pixels. Also this tab, also in this tab, octa processor has been given for better performance. And however, CNET has claimed that Zynos 7904 chipset is present in this tab. So 7904 chipset is present in this box, and the screen resolution is 1200 into 1920 pixels, and 8.4 inch full HD display, the screen size. Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 camera and battery. So friends, now we'll watch the camera and battery features of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020. So Samsung has given an 8 megapixel camera in this back panel of this phone, and a 5 megapixel camera in this front. So 8 megapixel camera in the rear back panel for the so the main camera is 8 megapixel, and 5 megapixel camera in the front means that the selfie camera is 5 megapixel camera for taking selfie. Apart from this, users have got 5000 megahertz battery in that, in this tab. So the battery is 5000 megahertz for strong long life powerful battery, And one on the other hand, the features like 4G LTE, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and USB port have been provided for this connectivity in this tab. So all the connectivity options like 4G LTE, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and USB port is available in this Samsung tab. And now we'll watch the detail price and full specification of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A in the website report. And so go to the website and have a look. Okay friends, now we'll watch the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020, it's this new product's full specification and price in this website. And now the overview of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 inch and it is released in 2020. To many, a tablet is an entertainment device and to many it is a workstation. The Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 inch 2020 tablet features 8.4 inches, approximately 21.34 centimeter touchscreen for the daily needs and run Android 9 Pie operating system to quickly open apps and games. The device is powered by octa-core 1.8 GHz dual-core Cortex-A73 plus 1.6 GHz hexa-core Cortex-A53 processor paired with a 3 GB of RAM to further enhance the user's experience. It also has a 5100 MHz battery. And Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 inch 2020, so it is the new name, the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020, and its screen size is 8.4 and its price in India, Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 2020 phone price in India is likely to be 13,999. Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 2020 is rumored to be launched in this country on May 8, 2020 unofficially. And for the color options of the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 2020 phone may become in black colors. So it is available in the black colors. Whatever it is, no any official information about this Samsung. So no Samsung official site is saying this about the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 will launch in India in the market, but it will be coming soon. The Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 will coming soon, and which price is approximately 13,999, approximately 14,000, and it is only one black colors, but there is no any official information about the launch of this product. Now go to the full specification. So now the main topic, the price is 13,999. And now we'll go to the detailed specification of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020. So now Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 2020 specifications summary. Performance is Samsung Exynos 7 Octa. Camera is 8 megapixel. Battery is 5100 MHz. And battery is 5100 MHz and display is 8.4 inch and approximately 21.34 centimeter. So display screen size is 8.4 inch or 21.34 centimeter. Launch date in India, it will be launched in May 8, 2020 unofficially. So it is unofficially expected that it will be launched in May 8, 8th May 2020. Now we'll see the special features. Other sensors. So the sensor of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020 is the light sensor, proximity sensor and accelerometer sensor is available in this Samsung Galaxy Tab A. Now we see the general information. Operating system Android 9 Pie and model is Galaxy Tab A 8.4 2020 and launch date is May 8 2020 unofficial. Brand Samsung and network is 4G not available, 3G not available. So no 4G and 3G is available in this. Now multimedia audio jack 3.5 mm audio jack is available with this product. Now the performance chipset Samsung Exynos 7 octa-core 7900 chipset. So Samsung Exynos 7 octa 7900, this is the chipset. And graphics Mali G71 MP2 and processor is octa-core 1.8 GHz dual-core Cortex-A73 plus 1.6 gigahertz hexa core Cortex A53. So this is the processor, octa core processor, and architecture 64 bit, and RAM is 3 GB. So this is the performance of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A. And now the design color is available in the only black. So only black color is available in this of this Samsung Galaxy Tab A. Now we will see the display. Display type is IPS LCD, and screen size is 8.4 inches, 21.34 centimeter. Screen resolution is 1200 into 1920 pixels, and touchscreen. So touchscreen is yes, capacitive touchscreen, multi-touch. So this is the touchscreen feature of this product, and pixel density 270 ppi. So this is the display option of the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8.4 2020. So display type is IPS LCD, screen size is 8.4 inches, screen resolution is 1200 into 1920 pixels, touchscreen is available, touchscreen is yes, and capacitive touchscreen, multi-touch, and pixel density is 270 ppi. Now see the storage. Storage is internal memory is 64 GB and expandable up to 256 GB. So internal memory is inbuilt 64 GB, and you can expand your memory is up to 256 GB to store more files, photos, documents, videos. So we can expand your memory up to 256 GB to insert a micro SD card. So this is the, you can expand your memory up to 256 GB. Now you see the camera features of this product. Now autofocus of this tab, autofocus camera, autofocus is yes, available, resolution 5 megapixel primary camera, and camera features is digital zoom, and image resolution is 3264 into 2448 pixels. So this is the image resolution, photo resolutions of this which is taken this from this camera. So 5 megapixel primary camera, and camera features is digital zoom, and you can, the image resolution is 3264 into 2448 pixels, and flash is also available, LED flash is available. Now see the battery features of this product. Yes, replaceable, no. User replaceable, no. So battery is rechargeable battery, and type is lithium polymer, Li polymer, and capacity is 5100 megahertz. So 5000 megahertz battery is in this Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020. So this is the battery features, and now we'll see the connectivity. Wi-Fi, yes, Wi-Fi 802.11, Wi-Fi is available. Bluetooth, yes, 5.0. USB type C, yes, it does not support micro USB, so micro USB is not supported, but USB type C is available, yes. And USB connectivity, must storage device, USB charging. So USB connectivity, must storage device, and USB charging is available in this phone, in this device. So that's it about our video today, and after watching this video, now you can know the detailed price and full specification of Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2020. And hope you will like this video and you will enjoy this video, and thanks for watching this video. If you like our video and our channel, then you can like, share, subscribe of our USN Mix YouTube channel. And if you have any information regarding this video or want to ask more, then you can make comments in the comment section on this video of USN Mix YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video once again. Thank you.